I told myself I was gonna record this time. So we about to record core for real this time. I heard it's tear gas and everything. So let's get popping. Y'all see me solo dolo. I hear the police, ambulance. Heard it's supposed to be going crazy in Centennial Park right now. It's like 10 something, I just got off work. Better late than never. Let's go. Keep y'all updated. 9 o'clock curfew. Fuck that.
You going with what's going on?
Y'all see out here tried. They trying to gang up on me. Ain't got nobody with me. I tried. I'm out here, y'all. Black power. Black lives matter. I just got off work. I want to protest. Know thyself. Y'all look like buffoons. I didn't come to get arrested. I just came to protest. I got bailout money, but that ain't the topic. They told me I need to go away. 9 o'clock curfew, you gonna go to jail. Fuck police. I ain't trying to go to jail, though. I still told the motherfucker, fuck you. Shit. Look at these bitch-ass niggas. I'll turn the camera around. These stinking-ass niggas. Fuck police. They ain't no good. George Floyd. They brought the tanks out here and everything.
The protesters, they got locked up Saturday. Trying to get their stuff. Black Lives Matter. George Floyd.
At least they gave me my shit back. Atlanta PD did do that. Gave me my shit back.
No justice, no race, like they're with us and they're
but
our
they
friends,
not.
But they let him die in our jail.
They can't even say his name.
He has the nerve to come to this pavilion today and act like he's marching with us when his officers let one of our citizens die in our jail of neglect.